was I guarded the Celestial River with my boys 80,000 strong, and the puny revenants dare to impede me. That grand transformation of mine was the only reason you're still standing here. A proper kneel to show gratitude would be appropriate, no? Fooled me once, never again. Deceptive tactics like this pose no threat. I'll go size them up first. Keep pace, boy.
Lad, it can't be you. I thought you were one of them. Well, what happened to me? Vanguard of the Bull King is relieved you're unharmed. Well, consider yourself lucky. I knew of you long ago. The thing you seek, King must know about.
What?
Coffin carts blocked all the... You seem clever. How about...
Yeah! happening? Help! Monkey! Oh, help me, please! Things went south in the mountain and I barely escaped. But on my way down, Gwaith captured me. I've been kept here for 3 days. But now my luck has returned. My savior appeared here right in front of me. Should you extend your mercy to save my family? I'll repay your kindness at any cost!
Master got it right. The last story. To us to help.
It's them! My cattle are back! Please, Freddy!
And what now?
Burn them all to cinders! Burn them!
Spread him around!
quite the charmer, aren't you, boy? But these eyes have seen prettier disguises. Yaoguai! Your true face! Out with it! If a single lie slips, my rake shall strike true!
That was so close. Thank you for saving me. I am the Bull King's daughter, Ping Ping.
Nonsense! The bull has no daughter. Dare to fool me, scoundrel!
I know who you are. My mother is Princess Fairfox. You killed her! After my mother died, I've been living with my father. His wife, Princess Rikshasi, took me in as her own. Later, brother came back from Bodhisattva Guanyin, and we reunited. We had some peaceful days. My brother was kind to me and to our parents. But somehow, not long ago, he suddenly changed. He secretly summoned his old troops for a coup, imprisoned father, kept mother under strict watch. I had nowhere else to turn. I had to go for help. But barely after leaving the place, his minions fell upon me.
The Bull King's might is known. Even together, Wukong and I couldn't rival him. Rakshasi's plantain fan is also formidable. And you want me to believe that they were subdued by a kid?
Subdued by their son? Who else could make them put their guard down? Really, with soft hearts, they could never harm him.
You idiot! This fox is fooling you!
Look at this place! Only my brother's Samadhi fire could wreak such havoc! Oh no! My father is dying. Please, kind monkey, help me and my family!
A perilous place this is. Keep this cicada safe with you. It'll come in handy. That's a voice I know well. I'll go ahead and take a look.
No time to lose now! Follow me! This way!
Did Master Pig whisper to you just now? I've let go of our blood feud, but he still holds so much hostility. My brother's minions are everywhere. Stay close to me, kind monkey. Brother and I used to play around there. The Valiant Six had their ways of amusing us. What fun we had together. I'll get through this hole, and you can pass by that crack ahead. My paws beat your feet. That's Father. He's right there. Down this cliff, there is a secret passage to her palace. She should be there. But she'd never give you the fan to be used against her precious son.
monkey!
No. This one is much weaker.
Not no. Master! Monkey! Same thing!
You fool! Master monkey!
Never mind!
Wanted monkey. Wanted star. Wanted dead or alive.
Halt! Intruders to the Princess Palace face. Death!
Teamwork!
Show him that!
Now here comes the trick!
Here I go! My eyes! My eyes! I'm blind! Monkey! Monkey! Where is he?
My eyes are on him!
Stop that, my son!
Let's go. years to come. Who will, alas, in life, why carry a tattered cord? Find yourself a decent one, and we may share a drink. Years to come, alas, why carry a tattered gourd?
This cicada safe with you. It'll come in handy.
Enough about your brother. If you care for him so much, why not go back to him and give me some peace?
You do not act, Mother, then I implore you to lend me your pomp and fan to save Father.
Save him, or this mountain from its doom. Both are beyond this plan.
Mother, please, I am begging you. Father's life hangs on a thread which Brother could cut short any moment.
Since when did you start caring for that old bull? Do not think you can hide your secret wish from me. You wish you could rule this mountain with your brother once we are finished.
If you won't act, Mother, then I implore you to lend me your plant and fan to save Father.
Words from cunning foxes. You just want to trade my fan for a smile on your brother's face.
I owe my life to Father, and to your kindness for taking me in. Brother was good to me, but I would never betray my parents for him.
Say no more of the fan. We raised the boy. Guess this is what we deserve. But you... why are you here at this very moment?
Rakshasi, I'm not a part of your family, and I'm aware I have no voice in this. But Ping told me the Destined One had arrived.
The Destined One, who doesn't even know what he's destined for. Those old bastards must have pulled a muscle coming up with the name.
You and I both know who he truly is. When the time comes, your children, your husband, and even this very palace, could all turn to ashes.
What do I have to fear from a mere pawn? He's no match for us. He can't even rival the power of my fan.
Once the truth is revealed, suddenly he is here. Do you not find it odd? Such a twist of fate.
The truth? The truth of what? Who are you talking about?
I heard the Destined One had obtained all the other relics. Rakshasi, your situation is grave. Do you not see who mandated his return? Were those relics really bestowed for your good? Perhaps amid these schemes and plots, we've unwittingly become stepping stones for his rebirth. For others, I care not. All along, you are all I care for. I say we should leave together. I vow to treasure you dearly, just like when we're up there.
I never thought that one day you'd be the only one I can rely on. I am overwhelmed. Come, sit with me and tell me what to do.
Don't let him, Mother! Don't you see? He is taking advantage of you! You lecher! I called for your help, not your treachery! How dare you!
A child of a concubine should know better manners. When I first crossed paths with her, your bull of a father was no more than livestock, munching on a patch of grass.
Have you no shame? Mother, don't be fooled!
Enough of your endless prattle. Now, that's better. Rakshasi, have we not been this close since our time in Tushita Palace?
Well, yes, I do miss the old days too. We were so happy back then.
What in the blazes?
No tricks here. It's just my hoof.
You deserve to know before we kiss. You will live to repent this! Filthy lowlife! You dare take her form and beguile me!
My old friend, wasn't it fun? Have we not been this close since our carnage in the fox den?
You abhorrent fraud! My candid words were wasted on your foul ears!
Candid, my hoof! Your revenants are everywhere. I thought you'd have better lies. Quick on your heels, huh? Well then, boy, let us teach this brazen adulterer a lesson.
Vile beast! Your savagery knows no cure. But you will behave once my sourceless water from Tushita drops. I've aided your journey once. Now I shall aid you again on your way to death.
Finish.
think you know your
meditation granted you no wisdom.
From yin and yang arises two sides. From land and sky emerges a divide. Now, you shall be feasted upon by my yin yang fish.
What a stingy host! Such a meager fish. Hardly enough for a platter.
Thank you.
seem to have a death wish. Then I shall oblige. Wise like you.
Time to be some to you!
Thank you.
This time, I should make you one of my revenants. What's it?
Yeah! domain.
This time, I should make you one of my revenants. What's up?
The vision of my dreams
is a world devoid of Yaoguais like you. Meditation granted you no wisdom.
Yeah!
truth has been revealed. Disasters are sure to follow. The turmoil you witness is but a ripple caused by a drop from above.
What? Gone already? Bad news after a good nap. He's gone too far from a furnace servant. A decent lad he was. Decent until ruined by brother Wukong. Then destiny carried him further to fall for the wrong woman. You, go up this way. Check if any way leads up. I'll go look around. The owner might be gone, but her treasure might still be there.